cloud cover has taken over the area this morning, and we're starting to see some returns on the radar, especially off to the southeast of Fort Wayne. Some rain starting to show up into Jay County over into Mercer County, but we're expecting more widespread rain as we get into the afternoon. This is quite a large and powerful system that's making its way through the Great Lakes region. We're seeing some tornado warnings in Tennessee and some snow off to the west of us. And just to give you another sign of just how powerful this system is, winter storm warnings from Chicago all the way back into Nebraska and Kansas, and a tornado watch currently in effect for places in western Kentucky, western Tennessee, over into Missouri and Arkansas. But you notice right in the middle there, pretty empty, gives you an indication that we're just going to be dealing with rain. No snow, severe weather threat mainly going to stay to the southeast of us. So here's what your first alert future track looks like throughout the day today and into tomorrow. Rain pushing into the area from the south by about 7 a.m. and then more widespread by about 9 a.m. As we get to lunchtime, we should start to see a bulk of that rain move out of the area, but then scattered rain showers are going to return for this afternoon. About 3-4 o'clock, you notice some spots of orange and red on the map there. That's an indication that we could see one or two rumbles of thunder as the tail end of this system moves in. And then back behind it, colder air is actually going to filter in. So overnight tonight and into Friday morning, we could see some rain-snow mix, very light in nature, but with the dropping temperatures, could cause one or two slick spots on Friday morning. But that won't be a huge concern. The thing you'll want to be concerned with on Friday is just how chilly it's going to be. Temperatures are going to go from the mid-40s today into the low 30s for the high on a Friday. Here's what the temperatures look like area-wide today. This afternoon, most places will be in the upper 30s to mid-40s, but depending on how far north that warm air pushes, some places to the south of Fort Wayne, Salina, Portland, Hartford City, could see highs in the mid to upper 50s, maybe even low 60s. But we will still be dealing with the windy conditions today, tomorrow, and really for the next several days. This is anywhere between 15 to 20 miles per hour wind gust, and honestly, probably a little bit higher as well. And that's going to be the same case for the weekend. But the good news is this weekend going to be dry, partly sunny, and warmer. A high of 44 for your Saturday, 49 for your Sunday. And then we're hanging on to the 40 degree days for next week, but we're tracking a chance for some rain showers next Wednesday.
All right, Caleb, thanks.